I have turned all of my trauma into kinks. I somehow turned all of my trauma into kinks. Run a knife right down my side. Be my daddy, make me cry. Cause I've turned all of my trauma into kinks.
I'm not lesbian. Then why do you watch the WNBA? For the plot? It's basketball. What's the plot?
You will speak well of yourself in my presence. If I have to emotionally dom you into liking yourself, then so be it, bitch. Come here, let me love you.
No. Get down the stairs.
Jack!
Back off, ya spooky bitch!
Put your head on my shoulder.
Me dá sequência de peixe, mas quero que aguente no sentadão.
Hey babe, you know what I was thinking? Really? The schoolgirl skirt? What? Really? We just fucked, okay?
And?
Like twice, like three times!
And?
Four times.
Are you really gonna save the world like that with your tits half out on Instagram? I mean, yeah, motherfucker, that was always the plan. I'm gonna wear this shit to Congress, man, so hop off my dick, your Nixon smile makes me fucking sick.
Me and your girlfriend playing dress up in my house. I gave your girlfriend cunnilingus on my couch. She cute, kawaii, hentai, boobie, daddy.
So, like, are you actually submissive, or have you just been an adult for too long and you feel like you need someone to be dominant? I only ask because...
Shh! Listen. I do a lot. Okay? Okay? I do finances, bills, groceries, responding to service calls for the apartment, responding to notices from phone companies, gas companies, car payments, car insurance. I do it all. I mean, so sue me! If I want my insides scrambled harder than eggs in a Denny's restaurant. Well, there's an image.
Just did a bad thing. Finding hell. Dick is full. Oh my god. That's my baby. Caroline.
It's not funny, Ed. Hey, shut up!
Taking a picture of you. Taking a picture of, taking a picture of me. Taking a picture.
Ram-a-lam-a, bang, bang, bash, bang, bing, bang, bing, bong, bing.
I want cuddles!
No!
Please!
I want you cookies!
Please!
No!
Jacob!
So I get on stage, right? Drop the mic. Walk up to these hot chicks and I'm all like,
choke me like you hate me, but you love me low-key. Wanna date me, you can fuck me.
They're all like,
touch me with the lights off and my chains on. Baby, I'm not the right one, you should wait on. She a freak, low, but I hope it's...
So I heard there's a bunch of men on here, if that's what you can call them, who say that it's open season on women simply because what? They exist? Well, let's not discriminate, Bobby. Don't worry, my hip thrust is 450. I'm bringing my biggest dildo and I'm holding nothing back.
Ladies do not start fights, but they can finish them.
So recently my mom found out that I joke about BDSM online, and she was like, what do you think employers are gonna think if they know you're into this kind of stuff? And I was like, that I'm good at following orders.
The cow goes moo, the duck goes quack, the devil goes
choke me like you hate me, but you love me low-key. Wanna date me when you fuck me.
Yeah, yeah. Whoa, I so pretty and he like that. When he get it up, he deep inside that kitty cat. Kitty cat, listen, focus, just like Fetty Wap. Now
I am the darkness.
Oh, you want cuddles? Okay, I give cuddles. But I am still the darkness.
Babe,
maybe.
Nothing you say can scare me because I'm a bisexual masochist. I don't know how to fight. You could probably beat the shit out of me, but you know what? I would probably like it. And then I could steal your girlfriend. Or your dad!
Walk like an angel.
This is your reminder to put something in your body today other than a penis. Eat something, slut!
Now I told you to speak well of yourself in my presence, and some of you decided that you were going to fight that. If you are one of those people, this one's for you. At some point in your life, you came to associate love with pain. As a result, you have learned to put up your defenses when somebody offers you kindness and compassion. I am not going to pull you out from behind those defenses. What I am going to do is create a situation where you can come out when you feel safe and when you feel ready. I'm going to be here. I'm going to be waiting. And I will be kind.